Vegas, and I was in New Orleans for Mardi Gras.
Oh, wow.
And I had before that I had COVID.
Did you really?
I missed 2 days.
Okay.
And it was like, we had a really busy city.
Yep.
We're just sitting like this.
Yep.
I got it there. I was like, that was the only place I was at that point.
Yep.
So, and it bounces off of me like the bullet hit Superman. No problem. I just stuck my chest out and said,
I still haven't got it.
I gave it to 2 people, so I got it.
Good for you.
Yeah, my buddy I gave it to, he's giving his mom, his stepmother, who's like in the 80s, a ride. He said he's down in Fairmont alone in the theater the next day. He didn't tell her he went for it. He said,
no way.
If I get it, I'm so sick close to after I get back.
So bad.
She was fine.
But yeah.
He was fine.
Right.
He got to go
back. Did he really?
He was down for 10 days plus.
All right. That's awful.
This is where the party is.
We did.
I do a master cocktail. Sorry. Yeah. Should be here anytime though. Why? We love to celebrate because it's still. When you have your New Year, what do you do? You see about this many people in the last few months. Where Chinese New Year is 2 weeks of sharing, money, envelopes, and food. I love Chinese New Year. I've been to China, I've done it in Shanghai, I've been to the way up where they have the sister city where they just. I was up there for it. It's the craziest time. Fireworks are everywhere. I walk into an apartment, the guy's got, I call it like a hockey stick. And four on each side. I guess it's just them all around the house. They're shooting inside, they're shooting out. They just blew up for like 3 or 4 minutes. It's just something that's. So if we can share our culture with you white folks, I think we should do this at the next mall. But come on, Christmas, we see happening. It's actually.
Oh, 11. backwards.
I'm not sure that I'm not getting more. I'm leaving.
Take it! Take it!